How my first University of Delaware football game went, from a professional videographer's viewpoint. I wouldn't want to have it any other way.